Hello and welcome. My name is Robin and you're watching a Robin Reads, where I read a lot of different books that you probably have never heard of. So today is another start of a reading vlog for my Tackling My Pile of Shame challenge video. And the book that I have the next book that I'm going to finish for this challenge video series is going to be this one, Mud, Sweat and Tears by Bear Grylls. So basically I started reading this in November for my nonfiction November vlog that I, scrapped because I was struggling too much with the books. But basically I started this one then. I actually really enjoyed it, but yeah. Just other things came up then, so I didn't finish it, but therefore it's on this TBR and this challenge video series. So basically the first time that I started it, I was this far, so 38 pages, and now I'm this far, so basically halfway through. I'm on page 161, so I'm making good progress and I'm probably going to finish this pretty soon. So what is this book about? Basically this book is just the autobiography of Bear Grylls. I think he wrote it himself. I don't see if anyone like wrote it with him or something, so I think he wrote it himself. And basically first he talks about his grandparents, how they came to the area that he lived in. He lived on the Isle of Wight, that's in England. And yeah, basically about his parents and him growing up and him going to school. And right now I'm in the part that he goes into the military, which is very interesting to read about. And yeah, basically after that he's probably going to tell more about how he became Bear Grylls and his programs on the Discovery Channel, because his real name is Edward Smiles actually. Bear is his nickname. And yeah, I'm curious to see how he came up with Grylls then, but we shall see. But yeah, basically I'm very much liking this book. I think it's very well written, and with some autobiographies you're like, yeah, this is not very interesting, but I think Bear really pulled out the interesting parts from his life and put it into this book. So yeah, I'm just really enjoying that. For example, he could have like told a lot about his high school experience, but he just pulled a couple of anecdotes that were fun or more difficult for him and talked about that. And yeah, I just really am enjoying that. So yeah, we shall see in the end how I'm going to rate this. But yeah, again, halfway through, so we'll probably update you pretty soon on this. And yeah, I will let you know how it goes. Hello again. So I want to update you on Mud, Sweat and Tears by Bear Grylls. I didn't update you halfway through because yeah, I actually finished this pretty quickly. So, update on the book. Basically, last time I talked about that he went to the army and stuff like that. And after that, he basically talks about his experience when he climbs the Mount Everest, which was very cool to read about. And after that, he talks a little bit about his experience with the Divisios and stuff like that, and his family, but not too much. And I actually really think that it was a very, right thing to do, because I think TV shows wouldn't have been very interesting to read about. So yeah, I actually just really enjoyed this book. As was expected of Bear Grylls, it was very adventurous read and just, he had a very interesting life basically. And yeah, just also all the times he basically almost died were like... So yeah, very interesting to read about, and yeah, I highly recommend if you want to read maybe like an autobiography and or you want to get into that genre of books, I think this one is a great one to start with because, yeah, it basically is very high action and there just, yeah, happens a lot in it. So yeah, I basically gave this book 4 stars. There wasn't really anything wrong with it, but yeah, sometimes a little bit like the writing style, I felt like some things were repeated. And yeah, so that's basically my thoughts on it. And yeah, I just highly recommend it. So yeah, that was my video on Mud, Sweat and Tears by Bear Grylls. Let me know down below if you are going to read it now, if you have read it, what you thought of it. But yeah, I really hope you like this video, so please give it a thumbs up, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you later.